messed up, but I'm not embarrassed. It's the only way I get attention now from my parents. It's not like they really take the time to be caring. They just use me, watch the baby when they run their errands. My name is Aaron, got a friend named Kevin. She gave me a CD, the track for Eminem. You wrote a song called Number One Fan. I listened, damn, wanna know if you could help me like you was helping them. She has something even harder to be mentioning. Like every single day I struggle just with fitting in. Plus the boys won't give me no attention and I get teased and made fun of all my friends and then see, I'm feeling like I'm wishing out that I could end my life cause I'm sick and tired of all the time I spent trying to figure out how I could be worth anything. Can you help me, KJ? From your fan. I live with my mom ever since my parents split. Now home, I spend my time on the internet. Looking at porn, I'm addicted and I'm sick of it. MySpace.com, it's mostly where I'm getting it. On top of that, there's videos that I can watch and I really want to quit, but it's like I can't stop. See, I'm scared that I'm just gonna get caught. When I see a girl, all I think is dirty thoughts. It's not that I don't know that it's really wrong, but it's right there for me every time I'm logging on. Got all your CDs, really like your songs. Well, downloaded them, but anyway, moving on. My screen name is KJ-52, it's the bomb. I wanna do a website, KJBox.com. I need some help, can't tell my mom. Oh, by the way, my real name is Ahmed. To write to, we play you every Wednesday at my youth group. I love your music and we all think this you's cool, but I've been struggling ever since I moved to a new school. See, everybody thinks that I'm the perfect Christian girl. I had a hard time trying to believe that God is real. Been on mission trips and camps, the whole deal. My dad had cancer though, I prayed that God would heal, but he died anyway, so it's hard to feel like he cares about me. So what's it God's will to take away my dad? I really got a raw deal. Sometimes I just want to swallow all my mom's pills. When I pray, I really doubt it. I lost my way, maybe I never found it. I'm smoking and drinking, nobody knows about it. By the way, my name is, don't mispronounce it. Write to every kid that's out there, every kid that's hurting feels like nobody cares. Tell him that God can wipe away every tear and he's right near. And I will say it quite clear, you're here for a reason, you're not a mistake. You're a special creation that God himself made. To the victims of abuse, to every girl that was raped, you can live and be free from your pain. You'll find strength and no longer be ashamed. You can find peace and hope in Jesus' name. You ain't gotta live with this hurt every day. Christ came to give you life in a much better way. To every kid right now that's full of hate, bitterness, I'll tell them just to give it all away. To the one that came, take all the blame. This is what I'd write, here's what I'd say.